Good morning, everyone. Good morning. Today we're in Harajuku.
What if it's not their morning when they watch it?
Hello, everyone.
Hello.
Today we're in Harajuku. Harajuku is basically the heart of Japan's kawaii culture, which means cute.
Yes.
So we want to show you some really fun things to do. Let's go. Do your hand thing. Let's go. Okay, first order of business right when you get into Harajuku is the Kirikura photos, which is like a photo booth but Japanese, and it's all cutesy and really fun. Joey doesn't like them that much. It kind of freaks them out because it makes your eyes really big. They're really fun though. Here we are. So this is an entire floor of photo booths, and each photo, can we do the Barbie one?
Yep.
Each photo booth is different themed to make you look like something, and I'm gonna make Joey be a Barbie with me. This is how Joey feels. Here's all these different photo booths. These ones you can like make your face lighter or clear. Here you can make your eyes really big. Just all of these really fun places to do crazy photos.
Hiya, Bobby.
Hi, Ken.
You wanna go for a ride?
Sure, Ken.
Jump in.
I'm a Bobby girl in the Bobby world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
So now you go out to the reception counter and you get to edit your photo. All right, here's the reception corner. I personally think this is the most stressful part of the whole process because you're on a timer to edit your photo and it's just like very, too much input, very loud, and there's a lot of pressure. Pick our box, that one. Now you can edit all of these. This one's my favorite. And then you select a sheet layout. This one's fun. Go to the print corner. Here it is! Yay! They're so cute! Alright, and here's our Polaroids. Hold this one up. Cute! Yay! This is basically what Harajuku is known for. It's the Taki Candy Factory. Cake pops.
So
stinking cute. Wow. Here's all of the candy. Look how fun this is. This is all takeout cotton candy in literally any color your little heart could desire. So if you love coffee or latte art, then this one is for you. There's this, Joey doesn't like coffee, but he'll love this place. This is a latte art cafe and they make 3D and 2D latte art and it is so
not
amazing.
4D. Can't do 4D.
But they do the other ones and it's really incredible. It's called another name we don't know how to say. I think it's Reisu. So we just ordered our lattes. We both got hot chocolate because we're lame. We're not adults.
And we don't like coffee, but that's okay.
I got Snow White latte art, which I'm very excited about.
And I got Mount Fuji because that's where I proposed the love of my life.
Yay, can't wait to see it. I'm kind of nervous to see Snow White. I wonder if it'll really look like her. Yes, we'll see. This coffee shop is so cool. Look, it's upstairs in this little back alley. So like vintage, has all these records. It's just very chill and warm and cozy. Wow. And Joey proposed to me right there. Guys, here's mine. It's Snow White. Oh my heart. I'm very impressed. Yay. So yummy. When your latte is the fairest of them all. Another really fun thing in Harajuku is the street food. And this is my favorite place. I don't know how to say it, so I'm not gonna try. But this is the kind of stuff they have. Yum.
Me can.
The kebabs are so good and look, wow, they like shave the meat right off. Yum, here's the regular size wrap. Take your first bite. Smells so good. Yum, look at that. And here's my cute little sandwich, so delicious. So yeah, something really fun, just walk around Harajuku and try the street food, there's such yummy things. Something else I love to do in Harajuku, it's one of my favorite things to do,
is kiss me.
And explore the crazy shops. They have crazy, crazy, really unique clothing styles and socks and shirts and just really random stuff. So I'll show you some of my favorites. So this is my all-time favorite weird store. Look at these ice cream sweatshirts. But my personal new favorite is this alpaca outfit. The cat's shirt. These are unicorn onesies. How much? $13? Should we get two?
Yeah. I think so.
These are pink earmuffs.
Are you gonna get it?
Yeah.
Alright.
This is only $13. Okay, now one of Harajuku's most famous things. We're going to
Disneyland.
Nope.
No.
The Hedgehog Cafe. We can snuggle little hedgehogs. Joey always wanted a hedgehog, right, babe?
I did actually.
He really
almost
did.
Bought an albino hedgehog. Here we go. Bren, what are we about to do? We do not, it kind of is like almost like it's like a dinner table, like
we're not gonna eat them.
We will not eat them. Look at that guy. Hey buddy. Friend, you want one? Oh.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
You're about to live your dream?
Yeah.
You can do it, just lift with confidence. Oh. Joey, are you happy?
Here in Harajuku, they have literally potato chips made fresh and hot, right there on the spot for you. And hey, if that's not good enough, get freaking chocolate and chocolate potato chips, where they literally put chocolate sauce all over it. Or oh, maybe you don't want that. Maybe you want some hot and spicy. Maybe you want some maple syrup and cream.
Basically, the really cool thing about this place, it's called Kawaii, is that they make the potato chips right in front of you, and you get them hot and fresh, and they're really good. Here are some of the toppings that they have: hot and spicy, maple syrup and cream cheese, Hokkaido butter, potato chips and chocolate with soft ice cream. That sounds amazing. They're nice and hot off the presses.
Hot off the press.
Hot off the press.
I think they say that for newspaper.
Yeah. So these are definitely the best potato chips I've ever had. And I've never had potato chips with ice cream before, but it's so good. The sweet and salty is delicious. All right, we're coming to the end of our day.
And what better way to end the day than with some, sorry for the interruption, with some ice cream.
Eddie's ice cream.
Not just any ice cream.
It's the cutest ice cream ever. Guys, look at our ice creams. These are amazing. Thank you guys so much for watching our Harajuku vlog. I really hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, please subscribe for future videos so you can see this.